We recognize January and February as the first 2 months of the year, but these months were actually the last 2 months included in the Gregorian calendar. Before that, the Roman calendar recognized only 10 months. However, the duration of winter was measured in these 2 months, making February the last month of the calendar. That is why February has the shortest days.